All right, so we are coming to the close of this trail, the Pine Beach Trail at the Gulf Shores in Alabama. It's gonna end at about 4 miles.
Okay, that's gonna do it for us at Pine Beach Trail at the Gulf Shores in Alabama.
We're gonna end with 3.5 miles, an hour and a half worth of hiking time.
We really cruised on the way back.
Yeah, we did.